What up, guys? It's Welsh Randy SG here, bringing you another video into the FUT show. Thank you very much for last week, guys. I had a big response from it. It was just all down all of you. Like, yes, bring back the FUT show. I'd like to say thank you very much for actually sticking by me as well, if you actually know what the FUT show is as well. So let's get stuck into this, guys. I've got myself a friend request, but let's go into this squad. It is not actually a squad this week. It is a player of the week. That's what the FUT show is, guys. It's more than just players, like teams of the weeks and stuff. It's going to be players. It's going to be tips. It's everything under the sun. I've noticed I've actually made some improvements from my MLS. I've also bought the De Guzman. Also bought myself Win as well. So what are we going to do, guys? This is my player of the week. He's an absolute tank. He's an absolute beast. And he isn't that bad of a price tag on him. He's 60 rated, guys. His name is Akinwa. I hope that's how you pronounce it. Or Amakwa. I really don't know how you pronounce it. But in terrible names, and this is even worse. This guy, he's 5'9". He is really fast as well. Not exactly the fastest, but he is 82 pace. And at that and a bronze, it is absolutely awesome. 54 shooting, but in my opinion, that doesn't really... It shows more than you actually think. In my opinion, it is more like he has like 80-odd shooting. He can score long shots without a doubt. I'm going to have some gameplay as well, guys, so that'll be coming up very soon. But as you notice as well, his shooting and that is like 36 and his dribbling 68. But overall, with the shots, you'll be able to see some goals now. It is phenomenal how we can actually finish that goal to compare the war. His stats actually read, which is a big positive, especially when you've got the chemistry linking with him. Because the majority of my team as well are American, you could say. Well, they are kind of American. Even though the striker next to him is English, he still plays well. It's not exactly that strong link. But in my opinion, he's actually worth every penny for him. I've earned my money back. I haven't actually lost with this side yet. I believe I played around maybe 80 games, something like that, and I'm yet to lose. And usually that never happens. And for that to happen now, it is absolute beast. And this guy actually does the job. He's a great assistant to help the players out. They put a nice through ball. He's great on the counter attack. He's great to actually get the goals for you. So that's while you look in the striker, you look for assist, great provider, as well as actually getting the goals. While as Rodgers being as beast as he is, you don't particularly want it to be like, all right, he's doing assistance all the time when he actually got 88 pace. And this Amakwa, I believe that's how you pronounce it, does the job. He go out and buy him, guys, or even make the side. If you haven't yet seen the side, like a full in-depth conversation on it, be sure to go ahead and actually check that out. There will be a link in the description, and hopefully I remember to put an annotation on the screen. That is some gameplay, guys, and that is the FUT show episode 2, and that is our player of the week. Be sure to check out the other episode, and if you have got any players of the week, guys, post in the comments and post me your favorite FIFA 12 player, or just a player that you've actually enjoyed playing with over the week, or even just since you've had FIFA. But just before I leave you guys, I want to give a big shout out to 3088 Shane. He has got double subs in me, but out of common courtesy, he uploaded a video for me. It was a pack opening, so be sure to go ahead and actually check that out and go sub to him and tell him I sent you. I will put a link in the description or even on the annotation on the screen. So yeah, guys, my name is Welsh Randy SG, and thank you for watching this video. Peace off, guys. Bye.